What you want to do for Steam, right? You want to go to games, H1, properties, browse local files. You want to find H1. You want to right click it, go to properties, compatibility. You want to disable full screen optimizations. Check this box right here and change it to Windows 7. Right? And after you do that, that's it. That's all you have to do for H1. If you want to get better frames on OBS and like maybe make OBS run a little bit better.